Hello everyone, this is Patrick from Dutchy Tech Tips, and in this video I am going to show you how to access Active Directory users and computers in Windows Server 2016. So stay tuned to find out how. In this video, I am going to show you two ways on how to access the Microsoft Management Console Snap-In, or MMC for short, for Active Directory users and computers. Now the first method is click on the Start menu and go to the Administrative Tools tile on your Start menu. If it is not on your tile menu, you can also find it under the All Programs menu under Windows Administrative Tools. If you still cannot find it, you can also search for it by typing the word Windows Administrative Tools in your Start menu. And when you open up the Administrative Tools, you will find Active Directory Users and Computers. The second way to access Active Directory Users and Computers is through the Server Manager dashboard, which is available every time when you log into Windows, depending if you turn it off. To access this, you go to Tools, and then you'll find a drop-down menu, and you want to select Active Directory Users and Computers. When you click on it, it will open up the Active Directory Users and Computers MMC Snap-In. In conclusion, I have shown you two ways on how to access the Microsoft Management Console Snap-In, or MMC for short, for the Active Directory Users and Computers, through the Start menu and through the Server Management Dashboard in Windows Server 2016.